Mutants. What are they?
Big, green, muscles on muscles.
Who are the gunners?
High-end mercenaries. No job too brutal. They're in the running as likely suspects. They wouldn't be the ones pulling the strings.
You think raiders might have done this?
I honestly doubt it. They can barely organize themselves, let alone pull off something this complicated.
So you think this institute is responsible?
Well,